Dance as Temple Rain. But you know, I don't want the men to feel some type of way. So I do have a film preview from Impact Studios, which is Chris Adams and Hannah, aka Black. So we're gonna take a look at some trailers right now from the very young ladies that you guys just met. But ladies, come share this front row with me, come share this game with me, and you guys get ready, because we are about to get, as the kids say, lit!
Penny! 12-year-old boy who enjoyed playing basketball as he should was lowered into an alley and gunned down like it was nothing. We live in a city where we have to worry about our precious babies and toddlers being shot. I'm proud of you, DJ. Keep it up. One day you'll be running this church.
Thanks, Pastor. Trying to be just like you.
You know all the girls at church like me.
You like all the girls at the church.
Why didn't you tell me you were having trouble paying the mortgage? I could have got a job or something to help out.
I know, and that's why I didn't want you to worry about this.
Now you get your set of jeans. This ain't no fucking game. What you think? Raphael just gonna give you the money? You live happy ever after?
After you help me take down Raphael and close this case, then I'll let you decide if you still want to.
What the fuck are you talking about, Nate?
I saw DJ with you the other day.
Out of all kids, you gotta pick DJ to screw his life up.
Look, just let me kill that motherfucker myself and get it over with. I told you about that motherfucker a long time ago. I'm not perfect.
My son did not deserve this at all. Annie, you ain't gotta worry about
that. I'm your grandmother. I'm gonna always worry about you.
Please,
ain't no
please, shut the fuck up. Your ass is all over this fucking city. This is my fucking city. Nigga, you still standing here?
I'll do anything. It's over.
Black man, 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 black man,
Something is just not okay.
Then I'm sure you get everything.
Tell me what happened. Look, man, that was a year ago. And it wasn't my fault. But we boys, though. We don't keep shit from each other.
Hello?